E through F, a film called Dangerous Venture Through Five Little Peppers at Home.
Now that sounds like a lot of cans of film. But the vaults themselves, as I was saying earlier, are relatively smaller in compared to the wide open spaces with high density compact shelving in the other vaults.